We're going to start this session with good old Turkish coffee. And we have the Turkish coffee lady here. It's good.
When you think of the U.S., it is also this country that has, you know, that has connections everywhere. And Turkey, to some degree, at a somewhat smaller scale, of course, has the same characteristic. One has to be strong to be global. If you are strong, then you can, I think, fulfill the vision that President Clinton put forward and use all these links to the advantage of your country and of your society. But if you yourself begin to be weak, have a weak economy, a crisis, or fight too much among ourselves, then, of course, the danger of the other vision appears. Everybody feels able now, more than before, to live their own, the way they perceive their own identity, their own history, their own tradition, their beliefs, in a much freer way. And that has brought to the surface contradictions and tensions that were simmering that we have to somehow deal with. We live in the U.S. We know how many tensions there are in the U.S. between various, you know, sensitivities and various beliefs. But at the end of the day, the country comes together. And that's what I think has to happen in Turkey. I think the two fundamental pillars, or three pillars of that trajectory, are one, fiscal responsibility and a careful budget. The second is the banking system. We have a serious banking supervision agency, and the Turkish banks really have remained quite strong, and that is a great source of strength. The third element was to introduce a certain degree of independence and trying to introduce a lot of competence and professionalism into the regulatory and supervision institutions that in any market economy you need. I think these are three important pillars. We're doing okay, but I'm a little bit worried about the third pillar. Democracy is a strong commitment to having democratic and competitive political parties and votes. It's a strong commitment to a free system of the press and of debate. But it's not a system where those who win elections all of a sudden think that just because of that, they can do anything they want on the basis of the legitimate winning of the elections.